The other day, when searching for good punk bands, I stumbled across one of the worst bands my eardrums have ever been forced to listen to. They go by the name of Care Bears on Fire. If you hear that and think, well, what the fuck is that, then you would be right. The band has a song called Barbie Eat a Sandwich. This is also a very wank name by a very wank band with a wank name who makes wank music. They are little punk posers who sing about how girls who look fake suck and how being original and alternative is so in nowadays. Their lyrics are Barbie eat a sandwich or an apple. Wow, how shit. Their music videos are poorly directed and have terrible graphic designs. Their image is as disgusting as somebody who is fake. Judging by the video for Barbie eat a sandwich, the singer has braces and is talking about how ugly a fake girl is. She's fucking one to talk. They are like a terrible ripoff of the Donnas, with influence from the Distillers. Quite clearly, they are trying to be both. Why fucking why, as them two bands are good, and Care Bears on Fire are just embarrassing themselves. Fuck them.